What's good, YouTube? MN Thrifters, we're back. It's a quick for sale video. Actually, it's not very quick, but we got 54 hats here for you. These are all for sale. They'll be on my eBay. I'm trying to get them real cheap. I'm trying to sell them so I have money for college and stuff. I'm going to college in a couple years, so yeah, that's that. This pile right here is $7. New York Jets. Puma. Phoenix Suns. Competitor. Logo 7. Marlins. This camera makes it look really faded, but it's not. It's pretty, it's real colorful. Cover the Earth. Two blank youngin hats. That's too hard to see. They're both youngin. So that's that. Next pile. $7, I mean $8, my bad. Cal Ripken, consecutive games. Cal Ripken on the back. New era. Trying to make this go a little quicker. Gophers. KC. Giants. And Co. Gophers, Apex 1, Mark McGwire, single season home run, 70, St. Louis on the side, New Era, New Era, Minnesota Twins mesh back, Chicago Cubs, Buffalo Cap, New Era, Oakland Athletics. So that pile is $8. Next pile we got is 10. Cowboys, Super Bowl champs, Universal, USC Trojans, Twins, Dallas Cowboys, Twins, oh no, Eastport, I think. Yep, Eastport. Buffalo Bills, and with the tag. Olympic Games. Green Bay Packers, Super Bowl champs. Logo Athletic. That's the $10 pile. $12 pile. All white Timberwolves, green under, Minnesota Vikings, Logo Athletic, Stanley Cup champions, Colorado Avalanche, 1996, starter, the right hat. That pile's 12 shipped. This pile right here. Patriot Sports Specialties. Pretty yellowed. Sports Specialties. Minnesota Timberwolves. Gray under. Florida Gators. G-Cap. Chicago Bulls. Fort James. Mile High Magic, Super Bowl 32 champions, Broncos, made by Signatures, Dolphins, got the lettering on the back, competitor, New York Yankees, American Eagle, American Needle, my bad, White Sox. You got the Carolina baby blue. Mean, but it just says Sox. And Kansas City Chiefs football, eSport. Those are 14 shipped. Next. Minnesota Twins. Made by Twins. Logo on the back. New tags. Green Bay Packers. Sports Special Teams. Pro Line. Clean sweatband. Cowboys. Sports Special Teams. So it's the sticker and the cardboard. Clean sweatband. Vikings. Got the side print. Vikings logo on the back. eSport. California Angels. Mesh back. Made by Sports Specialties. Minnesota Vikings, 100% wool. eSport. Phoenix Suns, level 7 pinstripe. That's a dope hat. NFL referee cap, green under. Starter. The classic. Detroit Lions, crack print. Oh, these are 17, by the way. 17 shipped for these. Starter on the back. Right hat. Minnesota Vikings leather. This is brand new. Never been worn. Modern. San Francisco 49ers, new with the tag. 49ers in the back. American Eagle. Another Super Bowl champions, 31. Green Bay Packers, logo athletic. It's got the sticker and the tags to go with it. Super Bowl patch, logo athletic. Muddy Ducks, like script looking thing of Anaheim. Muddy Ducks logo coming down the middle. White snap. Made by Twins Enterprise. It's a dope hat. These are all 17 shipped. 20 shipped. Detroit Pistons. Still got the tag. Pretty clean sweatband. It looks dirty, but it's clean. Michigan Spike. Logo Athletic. Dark blue snap. Logo Athletic. Carolina Panthers Sports Special Teams. Pro line in the back. Sports Specialties there. Yeah, those are 20 shipped. They make me offers on these hats right here. University of Connecticut, UConn, Starter Arch. Starter, 100% wool, white tag. Steelers splash, logo athletic on the side. Green under. Logo athletic. Florida State Marlins, or not Marlins, my bad, Seminoles. New with the tag. Blockhead. American Eagle. Phoenix Suns Shark 2. NBA side logo. Logo athletic on the back. Cowboys let it go. The tag. Minnesota Vikings, big logo. Made by the game. Never been worn. It's brand new. Had the tags, but I lost them. And last, but not least, 49ers script. All red. This is like the OG sports specialty script. We still got the square brim. This has never been worn. Oh, wait. So, yep. Those. Make an offer on those. So, yeah. Look at all the hats. See what you like, see what you don't like. Send me offers on whatever, anything. Yeah, I'm open to anything. I'm really just trying to get rid of these. So, thanks for watching, guys. Peace out.